Hey guys, what's up? It's Carlos or Acid Glow here. So this is part two of the Fulgore livestream on Twitch. So this is all about gameplay matches. Be sure to check out part one if you guys want to learn about how Fulgore functions in the game. So that's it. Enjoy the video.
Let's go. Three to the left.
Three to the left.
There we go.
You guys might have noticed something there.
Yeah, there might have. You might have noticed another stage go by. Maybe. Or just really quickly.
What could that be?
What'd you guys drink of?
It's being dissected.
Yeah, right now.
Face mock as you cast it. Hover over it and then face mock first.
And for those that are wondering, his ultra is performed with uppercut with ultra punch.
The best thing against Sabers is using that little low laser. It stops all that slide and shenanigans.
Oh, yeah.
Remember that, Dan?
I do remember that.
Oh, no. Back to this.
Oh, and so the stream knows, we're playing on a test server right now, so unfortunately we can't work.
We're warming up.
We can't play versus with community today, obviously, because you guys don't have build Fulgore in it.
No.
Yeah. Almost there. We're close.
I'm getting beat.
It's fine.
Right. Like,
I'm building up.
So I hope he's ready for Zap.
Oh, he's ready for Zap. What are you gonna do about it? The chip damage, though. Worthy chip damage.
Oh my god.
Oh, seriously?
Stop. Oh! All right, I'm still gonna win this.
Oh dear.
Oh my god!
Wow! I'm up in a day!
And you get up in the knees.
Just drop the controller. Let's see another matchup that Fulgore has.
Alright,
Dan, that was fantastic.
So what we learned there is if you get counter broken three times in a match, you can already win.
Dan baited you like a master. He really did.
Ouch, my ears. Yeah.
Deal with it.
They need to ban Saberwolf from the tournament. No, I don't think so.
No. If you get counter broken three times with any character, you're gonna lose.
You have failed Texas Camel.
I failed Texas.
Oh, Lone Star is
is that why we're in Seattle?
Yeah. You've been relegated to Seattle.
Sorry. Thanks for the messages, guys.
Yeah, thanks for the messages, but it's not gonna work.
Glad to hear the passion there. Sorry about your controller.
Nice. Instant cancel.
Devastation.
No. Get him!
Oh! Nice.
That's funny. That laser.
That blue underlighting on Thunder makes him look smartish.
Rich, I'm gonna ask to be in your pool. Save with that.
There we go. It's like, oh, you wanted to get near me?
Ooh. I want Elsa deer. That's what my pool.
What does Fulgore's instinct do? He builds his reactor.
I'm doing fireball to his fireball.
Oh.
Endless and laser.
Yes, and
here
he
goes.
Uses
devastation beam.
There it is. And his movement speeds up.
Only for you guys. Well, I wanted to show you that.
Nice. Oh, you missed the cancel.
It's sweet, though. No, the cancel.
Okay.
James.
Sure.
Do it.
Right.
Yes.
Let's do
yes.
this.
So the Devastation right. Beam actually does have startup, and it's possible to you can put the move and then get hit and lose your
yep.
entire.
Yep.
Yeah, it is not a one frame like beam
no.
thing.
I did that. I did that to James the other day. He was very sad.
I had it happen to me, and I was.
He lost
was
all of
sad.
His meter, and he lost his shadow.
Are we gonna dare the random on stage life?
No.
Yeah.
Let's not do that.
That's how he giggles, too.
I knew what the answer was.
So please tell me you didn't use up your allotment of counterbreaker things for the day.
No, I think I got plenty more of those guys. Right.
So what are Fulgore's best matchups so far that you'd say, Canada?
Fulgore's best matches that I would say... Thunder has a tough time with Olympus Instinct sometimes, but he can also just board like that a lot.
As against someone like Glacius, is also dumb.
It seems like a good Glacius, a tough time. I haven't put in a ton of time into that matchup yet, but on paper it seems kind of a tough one. Oh man!
Watch that, I'm gonna stand here.
Wow!
Got the little low laser in there. Yes, he will. One of his accessories is his ponytail. Yeah, they're really cool.
Yeah.
So all of you complaining about why does he have a ponytail? Well, guess what? You can make him not have a ponytail. You can make him have something else.
Awesome.
Yeah,
we're
not for
150 yet. Yeah, I would say Fulgore probably has my favorite accessories out of the initial costume for sure.
You think? Whoa. I don't know. Finals are really good. Fulgore's classic, very authentic.
I mean, the non-classic costume.
Oh, okay, yeah. Fulgore's classic costume is... It's classic.
There's some, maybe some pretty off the wall stuff in movies.
Oh, dude, yeah, his accessories are pretty silly or ridiculous. You made Campbell squeal.
What
did I say?
Zap!
Oh, I blew it. Oh man.
Campbell's laughing so hard he's gonna lose.
Campbell gets a sword on.
I'm so stealing that.
Up laser in that
throw. Oh my god.
Just get him. Fire to
get him. This is the pixel. Seriously.
James is
just like he's on crack or something. I don't know. He's
you guys.
Fighting me. Like,
how you trying to
do? It was good. Can't do the castle tap, Campbell.
All right. Wow. Oh, I'm just a pixel. Yeah, up laser in the throat. I'm totally stealing that.
Anybody else
want to try that? No, go for it. It does 41% if you don't use it in a combo.
So,
beam.
Just don't jump.
Yeah, so essentially it's kind of the equivalent of doing a really good two-ranger ender combo. Okay. Oh, freaking good. I-beams. I love that his get up is supported by boosters.
James, you know drums are cheap.
Yeah, just to let you know, like, throwing those even blocking those three electrical blasts, almost gives you a full bar of Shadow Meter as any other character. So, theoretically, it's kind of okay for you to block them. Very, very easy way to build up meter to fight against full door.
Sad. Oh my god, that was stink.
The best is when two players get way down and they both activate instinct at the same time and it's a race to see who's gonna get the big laser out first. They're like, yeah. Who's gonna use it?
Are those third hits considered manuals or just more auto double hits?
It's considered an auto. I believe you can manual after it too. It does. The timing gets really tight on getting your linker if you do the hold.
Right.
For the third hit.
But it's not like wait for it to start. Don't where his are
broken. No, no, no.
Oh my god. Alright.
They're considered part of the autos.
It's just like you're staying your auto to be three hits.
Yeah, you basically have a three hit auto.
Yeah.
So I guess this will kind of be two part. Will the remaining classic costumes be out on April 9th? Like, that's not it for update.
No,
they won't all be out. No.
So we're still going to be releasing the new costumes.
Yep.
Even after.
Whoa!
Yeah, great stand.
We got ideas.
We got ideas. It's like pretty soon we're gonna have a combo, aren't we? Combo.
I've always wanted to break a breaker.
Breaker.
Yeah.
Will we show any of the arcade mode today? No. Dude, you got Fulgor on screen. We just told you totally what he does.
Will you show us season 2 today?
Will you show us all of season 2 today? Yeah, exactly. Oh, okay, no.
Oh my god.
Is there a season 2? Yes, there is a season 2.
Who's in it?
Will there be new characters? Yes. Will there be returning characters? Yes. Are there new things you're planning for it? Yes.
Wait, what?
Will we have something to show at E3? Yes. We hope.
Sounds like a whole strategy.
Now Corin's grumbling. Will we be at EVO? Yes.
We'll be at EVO.
We'll definitely be at EVO. Yeah.
Stay tuned.
Yes.
Oh my god, yes.
Wow!
We're having the crescent lady.
She had a baby.
He did.
Alex is off on maternity leave right now.
Question, baby.
I should have told him.
That's pretty sick, man.
I like that there's Maximilian.
Will Fulgor get a tuxedo?
That would be a gentleman Fulgor. That would be a cool one.
Fantastic. Oh.
You gotta make the laser sound.
You gotta kind of like, you gotta get into being a giant robot.
Campbell says what we all want.
Yeah. This is like.
The point is to have fun.
This is as close as KI's gonna get to Pacific Rim right here. I don't know, yeah, that's true. I
got stuff to say,
man. Like, who knows? Put a kaiju in there, giant kaiju. What will happen with Shadow Jago? Shadow Jago is going to be undergoing a whole bunch of interesting things in the future. Will DH be doing that work? No. DH will not be doing that work. Did a lot of cool things with him, and he's up and running with it.
Yep.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah, this
thing
is
awesome.
Teleport
shenanigans. Will you be at PAX East?
You just stopped letting me hit you. Anybody else in?
Yes. We'll be at PAX East.
Shannon, you coming back for your...
No, actually, I don't think I should play again today.
Take that one and run.
Yeah. They're just going to take that clip, send it to my parents.
I'll play.
They're going to still shake their heads. Be like, we don't understand what our son does.
That was just pretty epic.
Counter Brady, that was some really good bait. I would say it was no luck at all, so I just don't want to play again, you know, fingers hurt. My hands are cold, that's it, my hands are cold. Did you see a fireball in your teleport setup? Yes, Fulgore has a whole bunch of those because of the canceling.
As long as you have meter, you can do shenanigans.
Can Fulgore reflect
projectiles?
No. But he, he really doesn't need to reflect projectiles.
Oh my god, no, he doesn't.
Who is doing the soundtrack? Stay tuned.
Oh, we're back with that one.
It's like enough. We're back now live. We're back with that one now.
Oh!
Sounded like you were so... Just the name.
Wake up.
Let the ultra play out so we can see the stage with the shirt. Alright, yeah. Let that play out.
Sure.
Next ultra, don't play out.
Oh! Bro, teleport.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yes! Oh, I just gotta get three. You could have eye laser. Could have been the air laser. That would work. Headbutt?
Oh,
man.
Oh, tried it. Nice. It happens when two Fulgores use their big laser at the same time.
You know what? I've never seen both go off.
Let's do that. Charger bar.
You guys both have instincts?
I don't, yeah.
You want me to hit you for a bit?
James did the shadow dash through my laser yesterday, and that was very
I swept Fulgore as he was shooting it, and it knocked him out of it. That's what it did to James.
Yeah, because if you have projectile immunity, like a shadow wind kick.
Wait, Jake, you need to punch James.
Shadow wind kick again wins.
Yeah, more. There we go.
Alright, okay, two lasers.
Yeah. You go first, so activate.
Okay.
One, two, three. Oh!
I started before the flash happened.
Priority, yeah.